Now for a short break away from cop dash cam footage for a police appeal for information regarding an armed robbery in Florida. Officers in the Sunshine State want to question this man, who walked into a convenience store on Diana Beach and demanded the cash from the till. Despite the fact that CCTV got a good shot of his face as he walked through the door, this idiot attempts to hide his identity by sticking a newspaper on his head and wearing socks over his hands. And after relieving the store clerk of the sum of $40 and some loose change, he then ups the ante by insisting he hands over a couple of packs of fags. Monster Munch, please. Yeah, and a cream egg. Yeah, I used to do a Punch and Judy show, you know, but kids nowadays are just not interested.